job here. I think I'm gonna call that halfway, maybe just a little bit over. Got that done in a day yesterday. We're on our second day at this end. See where we're at by the end of the day here. It's almost noon already. It's coming. A lot of slop down here. Start loosening it up, and I've been bringing it out around, and then he just carves it out and gets it to me. Some water. pressure washer, clean it up. I guess I'd rather put this slop in than a bunch of rock. That's all part of it. That's all good. this pond is red shale bottom. We're just going right down to the bottom. You can see it's smoking there behind the bucket. I'm scraping across the red shale. The bottom is really tight as far as driving on it. Just got to get this trash out of here. Come talk to me, I get sidetracked. of the way off my ramp. I got the driveway over here and we don't want to make mud everywhere. Blow that bank out. But if there's water there, I guess we should pump it. There on the bottom, the top's all wet. Once I stir this up and loosen it, and he can just feed me with a skid loader. He seems to have problems pushing that real thick stuff there on the bottom. So I come in here with a bucket, stir it up a little bit, get it a little closer to the ramp, and he should be able to now clean all this up for me, and I can stay up there and load. There's a wall right there in front of me. I'm leaving that for the moment because we got water on the other side. They're pumping it out. And once I get 95% of this stuff out of here, I'll go after the sides. Trim all the banks up. Should be done here tomorrow. that's pretty much, there it is. Try to start cleaning these edges a little bit. There's another one of my friends here. There's a couple of them. There's a little baby there. Big guy over here. What's up, dude? How you ball, huh? We messed your home up big time, didn't we? baby went. Let's go rescue him. There he is. I know. Hey, get in there. I think that's like number 10. We rescued a whole bunch of these guys, relocated them. Snappers all over. I got one on each end of the bucket there. I got a big one on the left side, and I got a baby on the right. I got you, buddy. I got you. I'm sorry about that. All right, you ready? Knock, this is your. All right, we almost got it licked here. We, little bit there in the back, bottom end. I gotta clean this floor up a little bit, but the upper half is all finished up. And I'll grade these banks in a little bit. Just clean that little area up, and the bulk of it is right there against that bank. I'll try to get some dry stuff out of that and shave them banks in there, clean that up. There it is. I'll be done here tomorrow. And let it rain. Fill this thing up with some water. The pond material. Stuff dry up and show up with it in that. That's how it goes. it's good there. The wind is up, not yet. This is all she wrote on this one. We're cleaning up. They want to clean this pocket up here yet, but this dirt's got to dry out first.
What are you thinking?
I don't know. You like? right, well, there it is. We're just cleaning up. I'm gonna get out of here. Watch the triaxle down. And pond's done. Pond is done. GoPro camera failed there anyway. This long and short of the story is we are finished. This is real mucky. They wanted me to lay that in there and then they're gonna let it dry and they wanna pull it up. They're trying to redefine this edge, but there was no dry material. We did manage to get this for them, but they need to clean this whole bank up here. Anyway, I don't know. I'm taking a guess here. I didn't shoot it with a level or laser, but there's the outflow structure pipe. And Roger, how deep is that from that pipe to the bottom of that floor? Give me a ballpark guess. Bottom of the pipe to the floor, 15 feet? If you run your eye across, come on, Roger, you're on camera here. 14 feet deep. So that's gonna have 14 foot of water in this deep end. Obviously shallower back there, but this pond's gonna hold some water, very nice. Sorry, I couldn't help it. It's like quarter after five. Got a pile of dirt here. That's gonna go down here on this end. They wanna play around with that, but that is all slop from there all the way around. We're gonna let it harden, dry it up. He's gonna try to pull it back. I didn't wanna put that in there, but they wanted it. So here we are. That's just a pile of jello sitting in that corner. Somebody was digging that before we got here. I'm not sure why they were so hard into the bank. They destroyed that berm on that side and then wanted us to put material back, but it's all slop. Anyway, here it is. I don't know how many truckloads went out back, but it's gonna hold some water. It's about 15 feet from the outflow structure to the bottom. Obviously this ends a lot less, the inlet side, but well, we'll catch you down the road here. I want to quick pressure wash this excavator. Triaxle's sitting up there. I want to load up. Time to get out of here, go home. Raj, you all done yet?
Yeah.
Come on, Raj.
He's been done an hour ago.
We didn't even pressure wash it yet. Come on, Raj.
I turned 70 on
it. Ain't a government job.
I get older on the job.
Oh my.